You were going way, way, way too fast to hit that jump, and that's why you ended up 2 meters in front of your skis, okay? Now, Lola, you need to understand and remember, sweetie, that we are out in Mother Nature. Mother Nature is a big, beautiful beast, and you need to respect it, okay? I love that you're confident. You need to be confident, but you need to be confident with respect, okay? Respect for the elements. You can get very... I'm talking. You can get very seriously injured, Lola. All right? So hopefully that was a little reminder just to stay in control, all right?
Baba.
Thank you. Yes, mate.
We could do those jumps.
We could. If you want.
Yeah.
But we're just, this is our first run, we're just warming up for the day. We don't need to go full send. Sure can, buddy.
Can I send it?
Sure can, buddy. Last Sunday night, you all saw Ethan dancing at the pub. He doesn't want to go out again this Sunday night. He's adamant that he won't go out this Sunday night. Little does he know my persuasive power. That's all I'm going to say.
I'm going to go out tonight.
So, ladies and gentlemen, here he is, right?
Oh my God.
Are we going out tonight?
Maybe.
No, yes,
he is. that's a definite yes. He just doesn't know it yet.
These are your containers, by the way.
And that's your Ryan Dry, by the way.
Documented.
Come on, funny pants, man up. Are we going?
We're going.
I'm not used to them.
And what are you, Jordan, what do you call these cocktails?
Cadillac.
These are Cadillacs, right? Yeah. Bottoms up, big guy.
See you at the bottom.
Oh, that's good.
That is good.
Cello! Got him with a cello! He can't even do that push up.
I didn't mean to stay out this late, but fucking the drinks got to me and I don't know what to do anymore. I'm staying out!
Oh yeah!
It's cold as...
Nah, I swear to God, if this has got a new YouTube channel,
yeah,
hitchhiking all the way. 397 subscribers.
Oh, I got another subscriber tonight.
What?
Yeah, I'm at 99 subscribers.
Oh my god, you're almost at 100.
I know.
Yeah, roll down the hill. Do it.
No.
I'm not bullying you. He's actually running home.
I'm not gonna lie. It's pretty cold. It's minus 20. I'm equipped. Ethan, however, is not equipped.
What are you doing? Oh!
Why are you filming though? I'm actually sober as. I'm like very sober.
Go and tell Ellie you're home.
Don't wake her up.
Smells like Jim Sims in here.
Don't wake her up. Ethan promised not to be noisy.
Oh, that's alright.
You'd literally be noisy, you fucking dickhead. I'm trying to be quiet and you're fucking waking up.
You started it. Just go to bed, Ethan.
Is it?
Yeah.
Oh no, you would think
like
you're stitching me up.
It's like being a babysitter. I don't even get paid to fucking hang out with you.
I'm trying to be silent and just ruin the whole night. I was literally about to be so quiet.
Don't wake Ella up.
Bingo has gone through a lot of changes, almost a renaissance period. It's come away from bingo balls and a smoky atmosphere to being an exciting, adrenaline, fun-packed place to go and meet people, make new friends.
It really does get your heart thumping and you're very likely to win some money. So I think it can be a really good night out and I don't think people know how exciting and how much fun it can be.
Come on, Lola. What number are you on?
12.
Oh, Courtney's number. Come on.
I'm 23.
Come on, 12. Yell out, come on, 12.
Oh, 68.
Lola, are you close?
So the kitchen is still open.
Oh, we want to grill out, so excited.
She's so guys, don't. Lola!
Yeah, show you!
That was awesome. I saw her stand up, I'm like, that's Lola right there.
Telling you, baby, these things eat at your bones and drive your young mind crazy. Boy, you place your hand between my collar and jaw. I don't know much, but there's no way at all. And I'm damned if I do, and I'm damned if I don't. Cause if I say I miss you, I know that you won't. But I miss you in the mornings when I see the sun. Something in the orange tells me we're not done. A man to me, you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I poison myself again. Something in the orange tells me you're never coming home. I need to hear you say you've been waiting all night. There's orange dancing in your eyes from bulb light. Your voice only trembles when you try to speak. Take me back to us dancing, this wood used to creep. To you, you're just a man. To me, you're all I am. Where the hell am I supposed to go? I poison myself again. Something in the orange tells me you're never coming home. If you leave today, I'll just stare at the way the orange touches all things around. The grass, trees, and new, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around. the hell am I supposed to go? I poison myself against something in the yard, tells me you're never coming home. If you leave today, I'll just stare at the way you're in such as all things around. Grass, trees, and dew, how I just hate you. Please turn those headlights around. Please turn those headlights around.